Heavenly Father, we do thank you for the privilege that you have granted me once again to come before the greatest people upon this earth, Lord, the children of the Most High God. Lord, I pray that you would anoint these lips of clay, that they would speak words of wisdom and life into these couples, and that they would just be empowered by you, by your presence. Let what they do today as they stand before you, let this union be, all the unions together be anointed by you, Lord Jesus. And we thank you, Father, for what you've done today. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. And everybody in the room said amen.
Amen.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, oh, but just forever, everyone.